are lots of different liquids in your home. Mostly, they look and behave in similar ways, but when it comes to their chemistry, they can be very different. You can explore chemical differences between liquids by dropping an egg into them and seeing what happens.
Do you think something different will happen to them in each of the jars, or do you think the same thing will happen to them in each of the jars?
Maybe the same thing.
Elodie, do you think anything different is going to happen in any of the jars? Which one? Or in the oil, you think something different is going to happen. Okay, cool.
Bigger.
It does look bigger, doesn't it? Oh, hang on. What's on the outside of the...
Turning white!
Yeah, little bubbles on the edge of the... Okay, so it's nearly lunchtime. So we're going to go away and leave these and see what happens with the eggs in the vinegar and all of the other liquids. And we'll come back and check on them later.
Stinky.
Does it? Which one?
The vinegar, because it's floating. Nanite eggs. Nanite water, nanite things.
Which ones have had something different happen to
them? These two.
And what was in these? What were the eggs in here?
A bit yucky.
It does look a bit yucky, doesn't it? What's this one in though?
Juice and vinegar.
Investigating how different liquids affect an egg is a fun way to introduce children to the idea that different substances have different chemical properties, even though they might be the same in other ways.
Who's going to be brave and take out this final egg? Do you feel brave, Elodie? No, Viola? No? What do you think is going to happen? I'm going to get it out. I'm interested to see what's happened to our egg. Oh, look at all of those bubbles. I really think you should feel that. It's a bit
squidgy. Yeah,
the acid in the vinegar reacts with the eggshell, which is mostly formed of calcium carbonate. This chemical reaction produces carbon dioxide gas, which is what forms the small bubbles on the surface of the egg as you put it into the vinegar. Over time, this chemical reaction completely disintegrates the eggshell, leaving behind the inside of the egg, which is now rather squishy, and a rather nasty smell.
How squidgy do you think it looks? Do you think it looks squidgy like a bouncy ball?
Not that squidgy.
Not that squidgy. So what do you think would happen when we drop it?
It bounces.
Oh, should we see if it bounces?
Yes.
What happened to the edge of the egg? It totally cracked, didn't it?
To find out more about this activity, download the worksheet from our website. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and send us your own photos and videos of your own experiments.
I think they'll all look the same when they're dry.
Something looks like that one.